protest that his plans for conquest do not extend across the Atlantic Ocean, but his submarines and radars prove otherwise. So does the entire design of his new world order. For example, I have in my possession a secret map made in Germany by Hitler's government, by the planners of the New World Order. It is a map of South America and a part of Central America as Hitler proposes to reorganize. Today in this area, there are 14 separate countries. But the geographical experts in Berlin have ruthlessly obliterated all existing boundary lines. They have divided South America into five vassal states, bringing the whole continent under their domination.
Thanks.